WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Congratulations to Green Bay on returning to the playoffs. Your southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealers are Packer backers just like you. Visit your dealer today to find out why Packer fans all over the state drive Chevrolet.
Warm weather in the forecast all week long. Temperatures in the 40s all the way for Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So quite a stretch. You have to remind yourself this is January. Next time we get any storm system in here, it's going to bring rain. That'll be on Thursday, especially in the afternoon and Thursday night. Now, if you're hoping for winter weather, that comes again next week. Temperatures will be much, much colder. Look at the temperature trend. Again, everyday temperatures way above average. We may hit 50 degrees as we head into Friday. So temperatures, I'd say, looking pretty good if you like it warm this time of year. A little bit of high clouds overhead. Those won't cause any problems. Partly sunny skies in the forecast throughout the day on Tuesday. High temperatures hitting 41 degrees. Starts off a little chilly, but it warms up rapidly. Now, it's going to be windy just about every day this week. Rain chances again, a good chance on Thursday, then a few rain showers possible on Saturday, much colder Sunday and Monday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.